buddy, 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 buddy. Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. And welcome back to my channel. This is CeCe ASMR. That is C. E. Hold on. Let me start again. Today I wanted to do a little bit of marker sounds. First of all, this case makes the best sounds already. Then marker rummaging is a sound that I appreciate very, very much. And it was a sound that I discovered lovely friend ASMR for Everyone's channel. I think in one of her first videos in the beginning, she and I, we started our channels pretty much around the same time, and we connected right away. And I remember, like, one of our first videos was this office office stuff. She did some rummaging with pants that was just so freaking good. That's where I discovered that. But then I did get this case to do mandala colorings. I love to color mandalas. And I have other coloring books as well. One of them was given to me by Cheech ASMR a long time ago. I think it was in my birthday or something, and it was a beautiful one. And I love coloring books. Love, love, love. See, it's like the texture is so good for scratching. But then also the plastic for tapping. Thing I wanted to do is a little bit of personal attention with the markers as well. So let me open it. Hopefully it won't be too loud. It was very loud, sorry. Too for a second. So pretty, I love it. Which ones to grab, which is silly because it really doesn't matter. I'm not gonna paint anything right now, so I think I'm scared of not being able to put them back in the same color order afterwards. That's what was happening. This is something you enjoy or not. So, I was thinking about doing your makeup with these markers. We can use some of these pink and purple tones. To do your crease and smoky eye type of thing. Let's use this. Let me see. No, maybe I'll use the purple. I think it looks better in the eye than pink. So a little bit. There you go. close your eyes, please. Close your eyes. There you go. There you go. Now the other one. Right here. Close your eyes. There you go. There you go. Do you want to wink? Oh, do you want to wink? Okay. Then close your eyes. Let me pull your eyelid right here and pull a little bit of the wing here. There you go. And then this side. There you go. Good job. Thank you. It's looking really pretty. Smile for me, please. Yeah. So I can get the apples of your cheek. Here. Not this one. Right here. There you go. Now I'm just gonna rub it with my fingers to blend. And healthy. Now, what do we do for it? Oh, let's do highlighter with the really light one again. A little bit of highlighter here. A little bit of highlighter here on the top of your cheeks. Then on the top of your eyebrow. I mean, on your brow bone right here and then right here. There you go. Do a pink lip, which let's get first. We're gonna do the lip liner all around your lips, right here. Let's see. You just relax your lips for now. I really like to color my lips with the lip liner as well. Like to fill it all up. And then I just put some pink gloss on top. Would you like me to do that? Okay. Let's do that then. Here. Just now you can go a little bit, like stretch your lips a little bit. Yeah. Balm to cover all that. Now go like this. There you go. There you go. Perfect. Good job. Good job. Wow, I love it. It's very pink look, but these markers back in the case. Obviously didn't put them back in a decent order of color, which kind of bugs me, but whatever, it is what it is. Video and a little bit of personal attention, the tappy taps, the rummaging of the pens, markers, and I hope you had a good time. Thank you so much for being here. I will see you in my next video. Good night.